Guys, three simple tips if you're short-sighted and you're required to hit a high flop shot. Open the face, I'm going to stand as far away as possible, left on my front foot. I'm going to hinge the club up, I'm going to release the club nice and early. Keep the face nice and open, almost like this.